Mother heard a rumor. He was an excellent crew member.
Finding the coffee still in his hand, Bowman took a slow sip, but he did not answer. His thoughts were in such a turmoil that he could think of nothing to say, nothing that might not make the situation even worse, if that were possible. Could it have been an accident caused by some failure of the pod controls? Or was it a mistake, though an innocent one, on the part of Hal? No explanations had been volunteered, and he was afraid to demand one, for fear of the reaction it might produce. Even now, he could not fully accept the idea that Frank had been deliberately killed. It was so utterly irrational. It was beyond all reason that Hal, who had performed flawlessly for so long, should suddenly turn assassin. He might make mistakes. Anyone, man or machine, might do that. But Bowman could not believe him capable of murder. Yet he must consider that possibility.